Don't be a boob. For more videos like this one, please subscribe to this channel.
I'm here with Miami coach Eric Spoelstra. Eric, I know you guys talked about points in the paint at halftime, but still not the numbers you want. 50 to... I'm Rachel Nichols, and I'm right here on the court. But guess what? I found Duncan Robinson in the weight room. Hey, Duncan, thanks for hanging out with us while you do your pregame workout there. And I was so fascinated by the fact that the Heat usually make everybody lose weight, body fat percentage, all the stuff they talk to you guys about. But with you, they actually asked you to gain 10 pounds. How has that helped your game?
It's helped me a lot, the strength and conditioning program here.
Work on that three-point shot. You may be the player most emblematic of their development program. Your senior year at Michigan, you only shot 38% from three. Here, 90% of your shots in the bubble have been three.